I need to go to the flutter and not hit on roll for once.
Wait.
I don't. What was.
Now, is there rampant crime in the city? I've seen like. Maybe 3 dozen people. Yep, as I thought. And this is why I don't bother pulling. Background noise streamer in the background. Just making random noise. You never saw the pool, so you weren't watching the screen for the past 5 minutes.
Wow, we weren't doing anything!
They didn't do nothing.
Stop! Stop it!
Stop, it's the claw. Also, if you're the only one voting, there's not really a point.
Help,
oh no,
help,
it did
help.
Pop up, you just
He's
didn't see it. So you can technically cheese this by getting hit, because you'll just end up on the front of the car.
We're innocent! We didn't do anything!
Uh-huh.
This is a mistake! A misunderstanding!
Oh, not this time, my friend. You'll be in lockdown by 10.
Why won't you listen to us?
Yes, I'm quoting Walla Walla. What you gonna do about it?
Wow! We weren't doing anything! Help! 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 He's gonna get us!
Ah. Oh, there he is. Okay.
We better get out of here.
So yeah, this is what you can do. It's totally by accident, too. Here, your instant bad karma, and you get 200,000, which we kind of need, or you turn it in and you get 20,000. You know, I always rob the thing, so. Downtown subgate. Here we go. Oh, wait, it's right here. Subcity. Not a subgate. Well, that's kind of nice about this build is I arrange them. That's a thing. First, I'm gonna have to use my canteen. So, Josh, that pole still not popping up for you? I think the answer is two, because you didn't notice until I asked. You have a decent haul per trip. Even better when you don't get fucked in the corner. That kind of behavior is reserved for nightclubs, not for video games. Why does it feel like my attack isn't maxed out? Because it's not. Doing this. Yeah, it's about 25k per trip. So to get all the level 2 things, I just have to do this 10 times. I wish I had more rapid, but yeah. I can roll with this. If I wanted to really maximize, I'd also get another 120k for the Kevlar Vest Omega. I shouldn't need it though. also have to remember to make a canteen refill. Where's that other asshole that sideswiped me? Just look towards my leg because they're humping it. You thought the vacuum arm acted like a gravity gun? No, there's no physics in this game. Well, other than the platforming. Point blank with me? You see what I mean? Peak Mega Man enemy behavior. Projectile-based enemy gets point blank. I mean, it doesn't do me any favors either, but it's fucking weird. We'll be right back. See, if they're all like that, it's not that bad. It's when you have to go, like, searching for them, or if they actually manage to corner you. Yes. The invulnerable leg humper cross up. I didn't notice before I took the other one. Thank you. glad you didn't notice me earlier. Oh yeah, they're in-game enemies. Which makes what I'm about to do incredibly dangerous and stupid. Because I haven't saved at all. Thankfully, I got lucky on the drops. By the way, this is just a level 2 Shining Laser. There's more. But I think at this point, I'm just going to cheat in the rest of the money. I think I've proven my point on grinding here. I mean, if you got an afternoon to kill, you can max out your money, no problem. Or at least get as much money as you'll need. There's also other ways. The first subgate... Wait, sorry, the closer subgate, there's little hives. And they're worth quite a bit of money. They're pushovers, but... you'd have to run to each one and deal with the ads afterwards, and yeah, you gotta refresh the area, and that's kind of a pain. See, at least in this one, it's just leave, turn back. So the hives are easier, but they give less money. I'd rather just do this. Technically, you could also do the contest on the TV show if you want. Meh. Because when you do an A rank, I think you get, like, what, 3,500 each time? Thank you. Alright, and I think I'm done for Shining Laser level 2. Yep. Yeah, so now it's 250,000. So yeah, you want to max it out? Another 450K. I just... no. And there we go. Infinite money engaged. Machine Buster is kind of cool, but it's funny that the special is just increasing the rapid even more. Blade Arm! So again, I'm only cheating because I don't want to grind that much. I mean, if it was modern Capcom, I'd just have to pay for it instead. Powered Buster gets maximum range. But yeah, this thing does do a lot of damage. It's just... there's much better. I love how the special is increased rate of fire when they have a rapid that isn't enhanced. Like, could have done something with that. Oh yeah, this is why the active buster is so damn good. Thank you. Like, these are all homing. Like, this shoots homing, so, like, it's a bit of a project weapon, but if you upgrade it, like Rule says, it's, like, one of the best guns. It's literally only outclassed by the Shining Laser. And I will show you. But since I cheated in the money, I won't, I'm not going to use a sub-weapon in the Juno fight, and I'll just do it again so that you can see how crazy the Shining Laser is. And yeah. There's the active buster. It's insanity. Yep, done. Of course, I got none of the money, so for grinding, it kind of sucks. But if you thought that was good... wait until I get shiny. This also gets unlimited ammo for some stupid reason. So yes, as I've done a bunch of Mega Man games Buster only, I'll fight Juno Buster only. Yep. There's Shining Laser for you. It technically does less damage than the active buster, but the thing is that, as you can hear from those noises, it just does its damage every single tick. So the DPS is ridiculous. Yep, it's a death beam. Yeah, I'll do it helmetless and Buster only, and then I'll do it with the Shining Laser afterwards. I say Buster only like it's a challenge in this game. It really isn't. That's how far back I didn't save, so if I died there, oh buddy, we'd be doing a lot. Thankfully, I only did that once and we just had to redo the, running things. Quote unquote running. Let's beat up Juno. Well, what an infuriated you. And yes, I know I have an infinite zenny cheat on right now, but I'm still collecting it. Loot goblin ahoy! Oh, losing all that progress, yeah. Oh, it pissed me off too, but I actually got the adapter unit earlier. So it kind of worked out for the better. Because when you start, you can only equip two of those upgrades, but then you get this thing. In the dungeon that I died at the boss, fucking stupidly. Actually, from those fish I was grinding before. Because they're deadly as fuck when you first get in there. So basically, they brought me down to next to no health, and I took two hits from the boss and I was dead. Oh, I didn't charge the canteen, though. Yeah, hold up. Let me get my E-tank back. Nah, fuck it. Fuck it, we man mode. Mega man mode. Nope. Hello. Bothering to fight this thing. Oh. Killing stuff is fun, but shooting and attacking things where you just have to wait for them to want to take damage, kind of annoying. And there's a lot of those in this game, unfortunately. Data. Actually, I'm not going to save here because then when I restart, I can just grab the shining laser and make my way down because obviously it didn't take that long.